On the third day of the competition, Claire Garrison won immunity for her extraordinary minutes to win it abilities. And Caitlin Fowler proved to be one of HHS finest. Can remain. The Highlander tribe has spoken, and we will be bidding goodbye to Nick Edmonds and Caitlin Fowler.
Oh, please come closer now. We'll make alive somehow your looks and my good nature. Don't even think, just sign the papers. Ooh, my baby said she wants to fall in love. Ooh, I hope that I can deal with what may.
Rocky Mountain oysters, otherwise known as bull testicles today.
Oh, I knew it!
It's called the swim team.
Told you.
The way the rules go like this. You each get the same amount. First one to finish everything wins.
Okay, Laura, go
grab a set of silverware. Can you open it like silverware?
Swim team.
Don't do it for my life. Don't do it for my life.
Thank you.
Don't
you
got it.
Obviously for the reward, and the reward tonight is $20 for your bucket and a cot to sleep on. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask you questions, obviously, and if you think you know the answer, hit the buzzer.
First one, ninth grade, algebra one. What is slope in step four?
Y equals mx plus b. Sorry, Packins.
DNA.
Oh,
and
oh,
my God.
Oh, and
You're done.
You're done.
You're
done.
Go. Who else?
HHS Senior Survivor.
What?
Letter. Ninth grade world history. What country?
Mr. Johnson.
What country is also a
country? Europe. Bad.
Got a D.
Who are the two feuding families from Romeo and Juliet?
Oh, I don't know.
Did you get it?
Okay, yeah.
Oh my God!
10th grade U.S. history again. If the president and the vice president die, who would take office?
S. Is it the
chairman of the board? I can't. That's what I meant. God dang it.
That was close.
Frick.
That was close.
That's what I meant too. I'm serious. The superintendent of all public schools. That's the president, Ron. I got you.
That's not all.
Frick. That was a long one.
Next question.
Okay.
What is made of 5?
10th grade chemistry.
Oh, this is the 5.
What does the atomic number represent?
Oh, the number of protons.
Good job.
What? What?
10th grade English.
Come on, please.
Who is the narrator of To Kill a Mockingbird?
You don't get this.
Sorry,
Mr.
Woo!
What blood type is the universal donor?
Oh, negative.
Oh.
What number president was Lincoln?
5.
You have no
idea.
What? What is it called when supply equals demand?
I don't know.
Ready?
Alright, go. See? That's what's happening to mine.
Hey, I was seeing
equilibrium.
That 5 times.
12th grade English.
Miss Peace!
What free state in your kingdom?
Are you kidding me?
Australia.
Oh, come on!
16.
I didn't know it!
I've got Montagues and the Capulets.
Yep.
T-A-G and C.
Oh.
Yes. Squared equals A squared plus B squared.
This is a fail!
Hundred FST!
No.
What?
Shh! Yeah. Quiet! I got this! I totally have this! Come on!
What does sine squared theta plus cos squared theta equal?
You do not know!
What is the name of the holy book in the Islamic religion?
What?
Why did you push that? You didn't
have the Bible!
You're talking about Quran?
Yeah.
The Christians,
yeah.
Right?
Woo!
12th grade criminalistic.
I never took this.
I'm in this right now!
Do this, guys.
What is the best individual evidence you can find at a crime?
Proof.
No.
DNA.
DNA.
One question left. 11th grade physics. What amount of voltage comes out of the wall socket?
What? 120.
Why did this?
120.
You paused.
120.
120.
Please keep me around. The reward challenge. I thought I had it. The silly string got to me after a while.
What's up, pal? I won.
I won immunity.
So that means
I am in the finals. Which also means I have 2 days to collect enough money from all of you out there to win this gosh darn thing.
Hi, so today was really fun. I won the reward challenge, which was really exciting, and I get to sleep on a bed, so I'll probably be looking super fancy tomorrow, but not really. And I did not compete for immunity because my dietary restrictions wouldn't allow me. So I didn't get to compete, so I am up for an elimination because of that, but that's okay. Just make sure you donate a lot to me because I don't want to go home, and we're having fun here, and that's about it. Like, donate. It's for a good cause.
Hey, everyone. Today I wore jeans. Well, yesterday I wore jeans. Today I'm wearing short shorts. I'd like some money. You're all my friends. Shout out to the freshmen on Instagram, Straight Flexin'. I'll see you tomorrow. Today, I'm sure you've probably already heard this. We had a food challenge. They tasted like chicken nuggets from McDonald's. They're a little bit drier, so I'm thinking it was like the Meyer brand chicken McNuggets, but it was fun. And actually, it's 9 o'clock, and well, almost 10, and we're going to bed pretty soon. I'm pretty excited. So I hear the tent calling my name, guys. Love you.
Today's been a great day. All of you out there have made this experience of a lifetime. And this is definitely like one of the best things that's ever happened to me. Not just in high school. I've always been kind of a shy kid, as you've noticed in the past couple days. And I've always kind of had some sadness problems. And this has definitely brightened my mood forever. And everyone is so supportive. And it's really nice for these causes, and it just makes me really happy that everyone is making it good. I don't want to cry, so we're going to take this down a notch. I want to give a shout out to my number one fan, Courtney Brady. She has to be one of the nicest people that I've ever met. Just one. Hopefully don't cut that, but it's whatever. On a lighter note, I hope I get a yes. Hope I don't get a... I guess so. I'm not doing anything, so... So that's May. I'll be out of here. Well... I just want to thank everybody out there for donating. You guys are all my heroes, actually. I had someone come up to me and ask me to sign a shirt, and I felt like a celebrity, and that was amazing. Thanks, guys. I love you all, and I hope you have a great day. Donate, and hopefully I make it, because I'd love to be here for another day to have all your support. Thank you guys so much.
First things first. Why cows? Why did you have to put cows?
I mean, there's only 2 more days. Please, just help me out for 2 more days. Very much appreciated. Thank you.